to be learned from a rose. Even though it can be prickly at times. To go through that all and still come out together and be together. That's strong love.